are the crystal gems. We'll always save the day.
And if you think we can't,
we'll put them away.
And Steven!
This place is even bigger and more weapony than I remember.
This was the site of a historic battle. Every gem in here was left by weapon over 5,000 years ago. I don't like to disturb it, but Lion said we can't just leave these garnets around.
Never know when you might need one of these.
I need one of those all the time!
No, you don't.
Why don't you look for one that's more... you?
Okay. Lion, come help me look. Lion! Lion! Hey, Lion! Lion! Lion!
Lion!
What you say?
What's he got now? That's the scabbard for Rose's sword!
Gabby! Gimme!
Oh, that you only meant well.
Shoo! Shoo!
Mom fought here?
That's right. And I fought alongside her.
Man, I wish I could have seen it.
No, you don't.
This is great! My room's been needing another pile!
What was Mom like?
Now, it's just a 3-hour hike that way, followed by a vertical climb at 90 degrees. Think you can handle it?
That it's all for the best!
Welcome to Rose's secret armory!
Whoa!
I've been here before!
What? You must be thinking of someplace else. I'm the only other crystal gem who's ever witnessed the armory's magnificence before now.
Nuh-uh. Lion showed me.
The lion?
Yeah. What were we looking for?
Her sword! Your mother's sword! It's a straight-bladed saber that's pink, with a red handle that's pink. There are vines etched in the guard that's pink that connect to a rose-shaped pommel that's pink.
Oh, I know where that is.
Huh?
Here it is!
Rose's sword, that's pink. How did it get in there?
I don't know, but there's a ton of stuff in there. I keep stuff in him, too. I keep stuff in him, too.
I keep stuff in him, too.
That it's all for the best!
I'm home.
This is hopeless. We'll never get that dropship to fly, and we're losing time. Who knows what they're doing to Steven? Hi, Steven. What are we going to do?
I'm back.